Let me just take you to the first floor. So here in this floor we have two portions. So this is a double bedroom house and that's a single bedroom house. So let me just take you to this. So you could see this is how it looks. So the entire design is something similar to the ground floor, whatever you saw. So this hall is roughly around 12 by 13. So that's the dimension of this. And again, for good ventilation, we have long windows. So you could see that this is how the windows are. 5.5 feet windows. So this is the TV unit. Very simple design and with 1 watt lights at the top. And complete wiring is done from the inside itself. So that's how this looks. And we have just made a puja unit as well, so that like they can use this for doing puja. So this is how it is. And one thing that I want to say here is like, even if there is no power in the entire building, so that light, so we have still not put a light there. That will be having always power because we have put a solar panel at the top and also UPS connection. Now, when you see from the hall, so this is where we go to kitchen. So this is how the kitchen is. And a small utility area for keeping washing machine and also for drying clothes and everything. So this is roughly around 4 by 7. And as a safety, we have put actually the so for safety purpose, we have done this work so that you could see like it's again a very simple design, but from outside it actually gives a pretty good look as well. So let me just turn back. So that's where a washroom is there. So this is a 4 by 7. So let me just take you to bedroom now. Now one thing is like for renting purpose, we have actually put 2x2 tiles. So these are actually 2x2 tiles. And I think this costed roughly around 35 rupees or something per square foot. Roughly around 35 to 40. So again, this we got ready-made doors from Nikki. Even the price really worked well, so it didn't come too expensive for us. So we have the wardrobes here. So within this, we have actually put a mirror as well. So you could see the mirrors here. So you can see the mirror here. And this section can be closed. This can be locked. So this bedroom is roughly around 12.5 by 10.5. So that's the dimension of this bedroom. So easily a king size bed can be fit in here. So now let me take you to the other bedroom. This is slightly a smaller bedroom. So this is 9 by 10 bedroom. So this is how it looks. And we have made the storage at the top. See, one thing is when you're planning for a storage, you really don't need to put the slab there, okay? So nowadays, the carpenters can actually do it using the plywood itself. So really don't need for you to put a slab. It can be completely done using plywood. So this is two bedroom. Now let me actually show you the one bedroom house as well. So let's go to the one bedroom house. So UPC point has been given here. So if they want to put UPS, it can be certainly connected here. So right in front of the house, you could see a complete steel railing with 12mm toughened glass with a small design. So that's how it looks. Now let me actually take you to the one bedroom house. So again, the complete design is similar. So similar size hall. So you could see that the hall size is also pretty spacious. So this is also roughly around 12 by 13 hall. So that's the TV unit, exact same pattern. So this is the kitchen. Let me take you to utility. So you could see the utility. So where washing machine can be kept and the clothes can also be dried here only. So this is how this entire safety grills have been made, so that it's nothing to worry, things like that. Let me take you to the bedroom. So this is the bedroom. So this bedroom is roughly around 10 by 10 and a half. So that's the dimension of this bedroom. And here's the washroom. So almost same size, that is 7 by 4. So this is how entire first floor has been designed, designed in such a way that they get proper ventilation, air and light and everything. And also it's not too small or too big. So that's how it has been planned. So this is in 30-40 site.
So this is how the plan looks.
Thanks for watching. If you are not already subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and hit that bell notification so that you always get the updates from this channel, so that you don't miss any videos, because there are still a lot more videos that are going to come. And if you also want to build a great YouTube channel and earn money from that, certainly you can also do it. So just click on the link below in the description to either register for my free YouTube masterclass, or also get access to my free YouTube influencer digital course, which is worth 1,000 rupees for absolutely free, and that's only for my subscribers. So just click on the link below in the description to get access for those. So see you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye for now.